Hello friends, it's such a joy to see you even in this video. Today we are going to meditate on the verse John 10:14. It says, "I am the good shepherd. I know my sheep and my sheep know me." When I read this verse, I remembered a small incident. In a farm, there was a lot of sheep and they were grazing in that farm here and there. Some were far away, some were by the water, some were grazing in the grass, and all of them were scattered all over the farm. Some people would come and they would make some noises and they would call the sheep. They would whistle, they would clap their hands, some would say, hey, come here. But none of the sheep would go to them. They would just keep minding their business. After some time, the shepherd would come and he would make a small noise. He would do, and just that small sound he would do, and all the sheep would come running to him. So even in our house, my sister-in-law Shilpa has a dog and we all call him Coffee. We would all play with the dog, and after some time, after getting so tired, the dog would fall asleep. When it would be time for Coffee to have its food, we would all try to wake up Coffee saying, "Coffee, Coffee, wake up, your food is ready." But no, Coffee will not wake up. He would just keep sleeping as if he didn't hear anything. And then Shilpa would come and say, "Coffee, your food is ready." Coffee would immediately wake up and go have its food. Yes, even today, many of us might be in different places following different things and far away from God. But today, God's love is so big that He brings us all back to His heart. You can never run away from the love of God because it is so big. He gave His life for us so that we will remain close to Him and He will live with us. Yes, that is the love of our good shepherd. He knows exactly what we need and He will take care of us, just like the shepherd takes care of his sheep. Jesus will take care of us. Shall we pray? Lord Jesus, I pray for everyone watching this video. I pray that you will bless each and every one. If they are far away from you, Lord, I pray that you will bring them back to you with your love, Lord. Fill them with your love today and bring them close to you. Give them whatever they need and turn their situation around, Lord. Lord, thank you for being our good shepherd and coming to us whenever we cry out to you, Lord. Whenever we say, "Jesus, thank you for listening to us, Lord, and telling us what we need to do and giving us peace, Lord. Thank you for this blessing you are giving to each one of us, Lord. Bless your children. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen." So friends, don't forget to share this video with your friends and your family, and may God bless you.